Hello and welcome to the session. Today I'll help you with the following question. The question says, construct the following quadrilateral rectangle OKAY where OK is given to be 7 cm and KA is 5 cm. Now before constructing the actual figure, first let's have a look at the rough sketch of this rectangle OKAY. Where OK is 7 cm and KA is 5 cm. Now let's move on to the solution. We are given that OK is 7 cm and we know that OK is equal to AY since opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. So we have AY is equal to 7 centimeters. Now in the same way, KA is equal to 5 centimeters. And we know that KA is equal to OY since opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. So we have OY is equal to 5 centimeters. And we know that all the angles of a rectangle are right angles. And now we have got all the measurements of this rectangle OKAY, where OK is 7 centimeters, KA 5 centimeters, AY 7 centimeters, and OY 5 centimeters, and all the angles are the right angles. So now we will construct the rectangle OKAY step by step. Now visualizing the rough sketch of this rectangle OKAY, we can very well say that a first step would be draw a line segment OK equal to 7 centimeters. So we have drawn line segment OK of 7 centimeters length. Now in the next step, we will make angles of 90 degree measure at O and K. So we have made angles of 90 degrees at O and at K. Now our next step is to locate the point A where KA is 5 centimeters. We do this by taking K as the center and radius 5 centimeters, and then we make an arc on the ray KZ. So we write, with K as the center, and radius 5 centimeters, we draw an arc on the ray KZ. So we have made an arc of radius 5 centimeters with K as the center. Now let's mark this point as A, where KA is 5 centimeters. Now likewise, we locate the point Y where OY is 5 centimeters. So we write the fourth step as taking O as the center and radius 5 centimeters, we make an arc on the ray OX. So we have made an arc of radius 5 centimeters on the ray OX. Now let's mark this point as Y, where OY is 5 centimeters. Now in the next step, we will join the points A and Y so as to obtain the rectangle OKAY. So our last step is join the points A and Y. Now on joining the points A and Y, we get the required rectangle OKAY, where OK is 7 centimeters, KA is 5 centimeters, AY is 7 centimeters, and OY is 5 centimeters. Hope you enjoyed the session. Have a good day.